Recently, we told you about a song in Rohit Shetty's Dilwale that will be picturized on Varun Dhawan and Kriti Sanon. The two stars left to Bulgaria last week where the film's shoot is going on along with choreographer Remo D'Souza. And now the news is that both Varun and Kriti shot for the song which is being choreographed by Remo D'Souza. During the song shoot, while Varun sported a jeans and white shirt, Kriti wore a lime green colored one piece. Some of the pictures from the on-location shoot were shared by fans on Twitter. Varun also posted some of these pictures on his account. Take a look. Dilwale also features Shah Rukh Khan, Kajol, Boman Irani, Vinod Khanna, Sanjay Mishra and others. It is slated to release on December 18. IANS report.